Pensacola's pretty, man. Got a nice little sunset going. You know, the window's pretty dirty, ignore that, but.
What is up, guys? It's your boy Chris, aka the Metal Vlogger here. Handlebar tonight, a bunch of sick bands. I think they're pronounced Cenotaph or something like that from Turkey. I'm supposed to be interviewing those guys. Rocking the 156 Silent shirt. I'll show you a clip of the bag, probably my favorite, one of my favorite shirts so far this year. And then I'm rocking the sledge shorts. So yeah, man, should be a good night, a lot of good music. They're from Turkey, the headlining band is. Don't know much about the rest of the bands, but overall it should be a really good night. So yeah, man, let's go listen to some music.
Here is the back of the shirt in the video, guys. I used to love RuneScape, so I love this shirt, man.
Around for years and stuff like that. How'd you guys form and how'd you guys come up with the name? I always like to ask that.
I formed the band in 1993, and it's our 30th year anniversary, yeah. US tour. We released a lot of albums and stuff.
Yeah.
Played all around the world.
Yeah.
So it's fucking great. Yeah. And the name I found at high school, I think.
At high school, okay.
There were no fucking internet or any such stuff. But there is also one more band in Mexico, the same name. They play also death metal.
Okay.
So we will.
Alrighty, gonna go over the merch that I snagged real quick, guys. Got this Cenotaph shirt. Super sick. Modown sticker. And then shout out to Josh and Modown for hooking me up with a free shirt as well. So yeah, back to the video.
Yeah. Thank you.
Yeah.
And that's a magic trick. Where'd the beer go? I'll pick it up.
Lavender lemon, dude. Big jerk soda. It is so damn delicious. Probably my favorite one so far, honestly. Let's go.
PG bought one.
Yeah, it's a little sticker that you stick on the lighter and sell it.
Yeah, they drove from Chicago.
Alrighty, just got done interviewing Cenotaph. Such a sick show, dude. All the bands are extremely brutal. I ended up getting two shirts and a sticker. I got a shirt from Cenotaph, of course, because I interviewed them. And then Modown, actually, Josh from that band just gave me a free shirt, dude, because super cool dudes, man. I try to support them and throw the sticker they gave me on the car. All that was at the beginning of the video. I always show the merch that I get at the beginning of the video. But overall, really sick night, man. Once again, the 156 Silent shirt with the sledge shorts. Always try to rep the show off the band merch, man, you know. But yeah, dude, super tired. I'm about to head home. Appreciate you guys for tuning in. All the bands are brutal. Got to interview a band from Turkey. Just interviewed a band from freaking Portugal, Canada. Dude, it's awesome, bro. You know, my channel is still extremely small, so it's humbling at the same time, but it's awesome that I get to speak to people from across the world through this, you know. And I appreciate you guys for tuning in. You guys helped me do that, and you mean the world to me. I ran into a bunch of people that watch my videos tonight, and I really do appreciate the support, guys, and it means the world. Without further ado, if you enjoyed the video, like and subscribe as always. And yeah, man, I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.
To end off the night, man, the breakfast burger from Whataburger. Bacon, egg, cheese, hash brown, burger patty. So damn good. Creamy pepper sauce, you know what it is. And then the extra creamy pepper sauce on the side to dip it in. You know what it is.